Beta testing is a part of user acceptance test. The beta testing we normally do in the last phase of a software testing. This testing is normally performed by the real user or end user or a customer.